I'm sure people are going to enjoy this footage. It's quite busy still here. Hope this thing is on. Cycling around this stretch at night would be fun. Looks like it's sloshed. Wondering what he's high on. Dirty drainage system. Supposed to be left. In case you're wondering, I'm cycling along the awesome Independence Avenue one of these days. Woo! See, all these fine days, I'll try and see if I can plan an itinerary that's going to cover the entire stretch of Independence Avenue. Right now, I plan to turn into Haile Selassie Avenue right from the High Court Roundabout. So, yeah, there's still probably about a quarter, if not more's worth of Independence Avenue beyond the High Court Roundabout. Beautiful stretch. Now I'm not sure, how the view is like when you watch the footage, but oh boy. If you could only experience what I'm experiencing cycling through the stretch right now, I'd wager cycling through the stretch is probably 5, if not 10 times more appealing than watching the video footage. Uh, especially that my Hero 3 doesn't have automatic stabilization. Trying to see if I can raise money and maybe buy a Hero 7 or something. Oh man. The big whoop. Well, hawking. Open. Oh. Big whoop. All right, I could round the bar. All right. Woo. Amazing stretch. All right, wish I could double back here. Second round, I guess.